I'm here this morning with Mark DeMire from Memphis, Tennessee, one of our Free Church pastors, and we're together in Montgomery, Alabama with several of our district superintendents and some of our all people leaders as we've been thinking together on issues of racial reconciliation and how that impacts us within the context of the church, and I'm thinking broader of how that impacts us even in disciple making. And Mark, I know your heart is to make disciples. That just
very much so.
Beats in your heart. And the significance then of what it means for a disciple making process to really be to see people's lives change. Share with us a little bit about your heart for making disciples in the context of the local church.
Well, my heart in making disciples in the context of the local church really is I heard an author named Ken Boyd put it this way: when it comes to the great commandment, not the great commission, but the great commandment. The great commandment is to, you know, love God with all your heart, soul, mind, and strength, and love your neighbor as yourself. And he kind of narrowed it down to three things: about loving God completely, loving others compassionately, and to me, and loving self correctly. To me, that's the heartbeat. That's the component of disciple making. First of all, myself loving God completely, then loving others compassionately, and then loving myself correctly, but also leading other people to do the same. To teach them first, you got to love God completely. And then you got to have a heart for people where you love them compassionately. But then also you got to have the right mindset and the right view of self where you love yourself correctly.
Well, and when you do that, what you find is then people become more and more like Jesus. And it's what Jesus said in Luke's gospel, where he said, when a student is fully taught, he'll be like his teacher. And so as we help people to walk that journey, and we see more people coming to know Jesus and more of them becoming like him, that's really what disciple making is.
Amen.